Alright, everyone. This is a little video about why people slow down music, especially people that compete. Basically, I mean, you really don't compete with slow down music, it's more for demos. But basically, if you have a higher frequency bass note, if you slow it down, it changes the frequency to better lows. Like in my truck, for instance, I'll be having more videos soon of my truck. It's ripped apart right now and getting tuned. But like, if it's a higher bass note, like sounding, and you slow it down, you'll like the results a lot better. I'm gonna play two little tracks real quick, regular version and slow down, just to show you a little bit of a feel of what I'm talking about for everyone that wonders why people listen to slow down music. Here's a regular version of Toot It and Boot It. Alright, that's the regular version. Now here's the slowed down version. You can see the bass frequency changing. I'll play Teach Me How to Dougie, which the regular version is more of a high bass note, which is not real pleasing. But if you slow it down, it's actually pretty loud. Here's the regular version of Teach Me How to Dougie.
I show my moves off and everybody trying to do me. I live functions and all the ladies trying to screw me. Now you just do you and I'ma do me.
All day.
So they try to screw me.
Alright, now that was the slow down or the regular version. Now here is the slowed down version of that same song. Much better.
Teach me how to play, ayy. Baby, let's
show my moves, yes, man, everybody tryna do me. I live functions and all the ladies tryna screw me. Now you just do you, and I'ma do me all day.
Regular versions of the song and slowed down version of the song. Not all songs are gonna sound good depending on what your system's tuned to. My Blazer can play anything from rock and roll to country to bass to techno to whatever you want, slowed down or regular version. Slowed down brings more lower frequencies, and the lows, if it's a song with lows already in it, like for instance Young Jeezy's Soul Survivor, slow that down like by 25% and it changes the frequency to like 19 or 20 hertz and it's stupid lows. Mike just pushes more air. For everyone that doesn't know me or my cars, this car is just a sound quality setup. It does like 143 on a good day music on the Term Lab. It's 210s, stock battery, stock alternator, 2000 watts, not even getting full power. It's, like I said, it's stock everything, but it's musical, sounds very good. But just to let you see, I'll have more vids of my Blazer soon. Tommy's tweaking it a lot, so he won't tell me what's going on. It's a big surprise. So Spring Break Nationals will be there 2011. For everyone else, if you're hating, stop drinking Haterade, because I know Haterade don't taste like lemonade. Gucci Mane's full of shit on that. So stop hating. Stop posting fucking queer-ass comments on my shit, too. If you got something to say, step up your game. And all your people that talk shit, let me see your vehicles. Let's see what you got. All right, set number out.